I used the wrong color.
It's too dark, bitch. I fucked up.
We were dead ass all quiet all through the beginning.
Honestly.
But when I had to do eyeliner, you just had to be funny, huh?
What? Why didn't you tell me that you could see the mic?
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. So today we are doing this look right here. We did this with our go-to drugstore makeup. This isn't a blanket, this is a sweater. It's my cozy sweater and it's raining.
Soft.
It's soft. If you haven't noticed, our girl Andrea got a haircut.
Look. I got a haircut, you know.
We did this look with all drugstore, so you know if you have a budget or whatever, we got you.
You know. Two broke college students here, you know,
trying to make it in this world.
Exactly. Trying to not look as crusty as usual.
So if you guys want to see our favorite drugstore products, please keep watching.
All right, so to start off, you know, it's with the eyebrows, like always. I'll be using the Kiss New York Professional Brow Pencil.
I'm taking the Rima Brow Makeover Kits. It has three things here, but I only use the very used one. To clean up the brows, I'm taking the Infallible Pro Glow in the shade 04 Natural Beige or Beige Natural.
Natural. I'll be using the Maybelline New York Fit Me Concealer in the shade Sand.
Okay, so I'm gonna take the NYX Proof Fit Waterproof Eyeshadow Primer to set my eyes. Prime.
I'll be just taking the concealer that I use to clean up my eyebrows and the Airspun loose face powder to set them.
I'm gonna take the LA Girl Nudes palette. It looks like this is a dupe for one of the Urban Decay Naked.
I'll be using the Morphe 25A palette.
I'm gonna be taking the white shadow right here to set the primer.
I'll be using the second row of brown, that row, mostly for my eyes.
So this palette only has three matte shades. Let's see how this works out. I'm gonna take this kind of pinkish color right here on the crease. I'm gonna put this shade, this other matte shade, on my crease too, but I'm not gonna put it like up so high. I'm gonna put it closer to the lid.
I'll put concealer on my eyelids just to make my eyes not look so dark.
I'm gonna take this darker purple right here. I'm gonna put that onto the lid. So it was a little darker than I expected.
What are you telling me?
So I'm gonna take this kind of lighter purple and kind of just put it on the center. Kind of like a halo eye. Put some of this light pink right here, light pink shimmer, to make it just a little bit lighter. I'm not sure if it helped.
Cause I gotta show you what colors I'm using.
Oh yeah, bitch, cause I'm the one editing it.
Damn! I used this one, the one that's used up, that brown, on my crease. And then I used this one over here, was the one I accidentally put on my eyelid after I concealed, which was too dark. I meant to use the one on top. And then the one next to it was the one I used on my eyelid the first time when I first started.
There we go.
Yeah. I'll be using like two different eyeliners. I'll be using the e.l.f. liquid eyeliner. It's like $2. And it's the one I've been using for like the past, because I started using eyeliner.
While she's doing her eyeliner, I'm gonna take this white color again to highlight the brow bone. know our drugstore favorite primer, you know?
You know.
It's the one we use every single every time.
Yeah.
This is, we're just gonna take the NYX. We're gonna take the NYX Angelville primer.
I'm using the same concealer I use for my eyebrows and my eyelids. It's the Maybelline Fit Me concealer.
I'm gonna take the Maybelline Master Camo in pink for the darkness from La Mer. I'm gonna remove Adam. Not by popping it or anything. I'm gonna cover him up. I'm gonna take the same pen but in green. And next, I'm gonna take the L'Oreal concealer again to cover it up even more.
So for foundation, I'll be using the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Foundation. I have always used this one because it's only like $5. I don't recommend it taking it to the club though, because you're gonna go walk out barefaced.
I'm gonna take the Milani Conceal and Perfect 2-in-1 Foundation and Concealer and the shade Light Natural 00. I like this foundation because it's light to or medium to full coverage and it's waterproof, so it's a really good.
You could take that to the club.
Summer foundation. Yes, you can. I'm gonna take for concealer the Instant Age Rewind Eraser Dark Circles Concealer by Maybelline in the shade Sand.
Using the same concealer.
I didn't know this brand until Andrea showed me at Ulta. I'm gonna take the Catrice Prime and Fine Contouring Duo Stick. We both are. To contour.
Contour, yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's creamy.
Yeah, it's so creamy. It's like, it's easier to blend up in the fancy medium. It's kind of hard to control though.
It is.
So my nose contour comes out bad, but it's okay.
To bake our face now, we are using the Airspun loose powder,
rosy beige,
honey beige.
There's different shades?
Yeah.
What? So I'm gonna curl my lashes.
Lash curl time.
These are my favorite lashes at the moment. They're the Sultry underscore A by Kiss.
I'll be using the number 11 by Kiss.
I'm taking the Duo Brush-On Clear Adhesive.
I use the Kiss Lash Strip Adhesive.
I'm gonna take the CoverGirl Total Tease Mascara to stick my fake lashes and my real ones.
I'm using the Rocket by Maybelline Mascara.
I'm gonna take the CoverGirl the Super Size Fibers Mascara for my bottom lashes.
Alright, so now we're gonna take off the baking powder.
I'm gonna go back into my palette and take this color and this pink for my bottom lashes.
I'm gonna take the Used Up Brown to go for my lash line. My bottom lash line. I'll be using the Wet n Wild Mega Protein Mascara for my bottom lash line. Bottom lashes.
I'm gonna take this shimmer and this shimmer for my inner corners. I'm gonna take the LA Girl Glide gel liner for my waterline. And a bronze.
Right, I'm gonna do a little bronzing now. I'll be using the Wet n Wild bronzer, the in 739 to get to Brazil.
I'm gonna take the butter bronzer by Physicians Formula. We got a highlight. We're gonna highlight.
I'm gonna take the Maybelline Master Chrome. I wanna show this to y'all because this is so creamy. Like, look how it's so creamy.
Creamalicious.
And like, oh my god! Mine's in the shade 100, which is molten gold. Or, ooh. It says, or fondue. I'm gonna call it fondue.
I went out and I bought a new one. This is Makeup Revolution.
Look how big this pan is.
This pan is huge, bro. It's like the size of my face. This is in the shade Golden Kiss. It's so pretty. Look at that. Hopefully it works.
I know you just saw that happen.
Oh yes. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. On to my crusty dusty lips. I'll be lining my lips with the Rimmel London lip pencil. It's in 049 natural. And then I'll be using the Neutrogena Moisture Smooth color stick. I don't know what color this is, but
I'm gonna take the Palladio Regal Cafe. And then on top of it, I'm gonna take the lip gloss Rosehip Oil.
To set, we'll be using the NYX Matte Finish setting spray. Alright guys, this is the final look for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like and subscribe and comment, you know.
Hit that notification bell.
Follow us on Instagram and add us on Snapchat.
We're gonna go eat now. Cause oh, yeah. Bitches is hungry.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, just smack my face.
Oh, we ready?
Oh, we're done?
Okay.